So, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Dude, I'm so excited to play this game. Look, I got this, and I got this. Check this shit out. Look at that shit. Fuck yeah, I'm so fucking excited. Alright, bet. I'm about to go through veteran mode for y'all. So, you already know, I'm about to be pissed off as shit. Here we go. Campaign. New game. I don't give a fuck. Let's go. Oh, bet. Oh, what the fuck is this? Are you serious? Can I pick them? Alright, fuck it. Let's go. The sun and moon and the stars would have disappeared long ago, had they happened to be in the reach of the predatory human hands.
The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere.
Oh, that's a lot of shit.
The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The settlement
did I turn on subtitles?
Built an army and broke away from the earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would
mobilize
and try to take our homeland.
What the fuck? Okay, Star Wars.
Warlord, this is Scar One, standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
Okay. 1 minute! Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site.
Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free.
Good to go.
10 seconds.
Door!
Damn, why you got Kirk?
Green light's going on. Green light.
Call it, Wolf.
Go?
Go, go!
Stay tight.
Site. What the fuck's going on?
Boost!
Surface temp 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper, Scar's a boots on the ground.
Copy, 1-1. Insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Tracking two targets.
All right, let's see what's going on.
Boost down, take them out.
What? Where? Fuck it. Oh shit! Dude, that was way too much. Holy shit, I was not paying attention to that.
1-1 to Reaper. Set death gun is in the air.
Fuck that.
Troops in contact.
Copy, Lorelei.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
Okay, I didn't have to shoot.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Thermal is spotting Sense to stay alert.
Stand fast.
Ooh.
Sentries on the roof. Wolf, take one. We got the others.
Oh, 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 whoa, whoa, where the fuck? I can't see. Move, motherfucker.
Push up.
Mind the gap.
They just executed. SDF wants weapons, no prisoners.
He's out.
Copy that.
Oh, what the fuck?
Band out.
I mean, there was a red barrel right there.
Half a click up.
Close quarters. Check your scopes.
Cold fire. Nah, I'm good. I'm good. I like this gun. Was it up? I didn't see what it was. Oh, okay. That's cool.
You think they heard the blast? I assume they did. Let's give them a proper welcome then.
Oh, here we go.
Toss an anti-grav.
Copy that.
What the hell? Yeah.
They're down.
Moving up.
Need backup. My location.
Watch your corners.
Oh, shit. You know what? I forgot to do something real quick. Give me 1 second. All right. Sorry about that, dude. I forgot. I turned off the trophies, so I got to go back and turn them back on. The only thing you're going to be seeing is me getting trophies and whoever my friends are online. That's
Reaper,
it.
We're an armed day. Moving to the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Armory should be next.
That's our mark.
Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Is there a collectible here? Let me check for that shit real quick. What is that?
Contact!
Possible target in the area.
Oh shit, oh shit! Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god! Holy shit! Dude, can you die? God damn. Oh. Wait. Oh, fuck that. Let me keep that one. No, fuck that. Alright, is there any collectible so far? Nothing so far. Alright, no collectible. Okay, dude, give me a random trophy.
Let's go! I got it! Contact at 9
Line him up!
I'm reloading!
Target's down.
Well, we're off the time and close to bingo fuel. What's your status?
Moving on target now. Exfil in 6 marks. Out.
Terminal's on the other side. Just in time.
Sipes, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot.
Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
Weapons behind those doors. All you, Wolf.
Man, I gotta do shit.
have spawn prototype.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Okay, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The riot operation, we're after this.
What the fuck is this? Doom River, now? Okay, secure. Dude.
Confirming execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50-plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Hold on, what? What's going on? Oh my god! Dang, that's badass, bro. I like this stuff. Oh, I'm about to die. What is going on? I'm getting hit by random shit now. Oh shit! What the fuck? Jesus Christ! No! No! Holy shit! Yo, what the fuck? Oh shit, big boss. Fucking Metal Gear Solid time. Holy shit. Are you fucking serious? Did I even hit him? What the fuck's hitting me in the side? Oh my god. Come on. What is killing him, motherfucker? Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. What am I getting hit by? Oh, another fucking... Okay, shut up! I got it! Holy shit! Damn, okay. Holy, okay. I mean...
Catch your breath, Trooper.
Get me, coach. Gun destroyed. Data retrieved. Initiating trial.
How many did you come with?
We're it.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
Get care about
you,
man.
Just kick the shit out of him. Oh, fuck no. The fuck?
Clouds, judgment. That is why you cannot win. This place isn't yours anymore.
Oh shit.
Save the bullets.
All right, that's definitely Conor McGregor.
Unclear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set defs made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is Set Def allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords. All nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Uncharted, like shit. Like, this. Holy
right
shit.
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is too much.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss.
Okay.
Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem, respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratcom is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Wait.
Front was already there. Took out the whole
what
team.
What did she just...
Looted the site.
Son of a bitch.
Hold
this
on.
This Fleech stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alderno?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship. It's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well... Let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick. Come on. We'll take the scenic route.